day is gonna be fun in real life. Guys, if you never saw the last video, you need to. Not gonna have any. I need to hide. Well, I'm not gonna have any. I'm not gonna have any. People in the zombie pit today, because guess who's in? Dirt. Dirt is in my room. Oh my god. What are we gonna do? I'm so scared, I don't know what to do. Just get that. Wait. He's invisible, so how are we gonna see him? That's the worst part. He can do anything to attack. But I can't, I'm on creative. What would happen? Let's just go. Thank you, Ferris. I mean, thank you, Ferris. Wait. I need to put like a bunch of tracking about this. Let me just put like a little tracking. Okay, so he's right here on the world. Go. I know where that is. It's over up. First, we need to get in the one he's trying to get. I don't have anyone else in my house, but what about the zombie pit? But he breaks it. Crap, okay. I'm gonna hide in here. You need to cover that up. I'll put books in here for now. This is, you guys don't know what that is. It's actually Cross's food shop. She sells food. Thought parents, mom and daddy were up. Okay, we got it. It's out. Now let's go. Guys, this is crazy. If you don't believe my first attack is on this thing. I wasn't even expecting it. I'm actually gonna build something. The next time I build, I'm gonna go. I'm not telling you what I'm gonna build, but I'm just gonna say. How are we gonna build? Dirty. Oh my gosh, okay, Cool. I'm not gonna fly. I wanna get out of there like a man. I became. Holy crap.